Going on YouTube, been a long time. Let's keep all it here. In about a couple of weeks, I upload a video. A lot of stuff's happened in the last couple of weeks. Computer caught that stupid Facebook virus. So I had to reset everything. So I'm getting all my music back. I had so many soundtracks, like 1,000 some soundtracks, like 300 plus pictures. I'm getting all that back right now. Last happened Street Fighter wise. Marvel's Capcom 3 wise. First, I'm gonna talk about Marvel's Capcom 3. Since I have a little to talk about, but more so on Street Fighter side. First of all, I've been doing good. Graduating from the trade school. Certified chef now, so certification in culinary arts, so I'm good with that. It should be easier to find a job now, but enough of that. graduate Tuesday, actually. Alright, on another subject, gaming-wise, yesterday, they actually confirmed Storm and Steve Viper. Now, Storm was in a big surprise over here. They don't keep her in, so they took out Sidewalk. They weren't gonna take out Storm. That's like a fan favorite for the female side of Marvel. But Viper is just a real surprise to me, because how Ken or Bison didn't make the cut, but see, Viper did. She just came last year, but Ken's been there forever. He's been in Marvel's Capcom 1, but you had to turn into Ken, so Ken is in it, in spirit, just the first one. And Viper just came in, and she in it. I mean, she looks good. I mean, she's like a beast in the game. She was very good. I think she had a focus attack. She had about 5-6 attacks when she released it. And she got a cycling hammer. She has some good combos. She got her little EX Thunder Knuckles. She got the regular Thunder Knuckles. She got all that stuff. Good character. I'm saying how she made a new character make the cut, and Ken didn't make it. What was that? All of them was Ken Masters, Ken or Bison or Candy. Put one of them in the game, I'd be good, but I really want Ken or Bison. I think Bison was pretty cool. It had the skinny Bison, the Street Fighter 2 Bison, the cool Bison. I'd probably have Street Fighter, third strike Ken or something, but one of them, I want them to be, because I think they'd be good characters in the game, nice combos. But the game looks good, just I'm kind of upset that Ken's not able. If he's DLC, then I'm going to be happy. I pay for it, because that's my captain. That's the only dude I use in Marvel's Capcom 2. But, Marvel's Capcom 3, also they pushed out, I think, the release date for it. I think the original release date was like March or April. They said spring. Well, they pushed up to winter. So, February. I think it's like February. I think February 11th. I'm not sure if that's the real date. I think it's February 11th. But it's gonna be really nice. And then also, I think coming out, I think Mortal Kombat's coming out. I think that's why they pushed up Marvel's Capcom 3, because they want to see Mortal Kombat. I think that's why they know people don't want to play Mortal Kombat. But you know, I don't know. But Ken's not in it. I'm kind of upset about that, but moving on. Now on to Street Fighter 4 news. Super Street Fighter 4 news. As you know, Event Hubs, they put on the little articles. People put like the changes of the characters in Super. And the latest one they put up was with Khan, DJ, Seth, and somebody else, it don't matter. I'm looking at Seth, and I'm really upset because they increased his health. That's why I'm upset. And I know what you're thinking, you know, he ain't got no health anyway. He has 750, 3 pitches, he looks dead. I know that. But normally when they increase somebody's health, they take something away to equal it out. That's why I didn't even want them to touch his health or stun. I wanted them to make him stronger. Because when I fight like Cody, Dudley, and Balrog, and Gokin, I always have a problem with knocking them down and keeping them stunned. I need strength to compete with those four. Anybody else I can pretty much do it, but those four, I need strength. They can kill me in 5 hits. 4 hits, really, if they're countered. So I wanted them to be stronger and give them a little bit more priority on a few moves, like Light Shoryuken, and the grab and the pendant engine. A little more priority, and I wanted to make him faster, a little faster. I think Rufus is, in my opinion, Rufus is the fastest person in the game, and Seth should be faster than him. That dude is a big old blob. I feel Phelan, Cammy, and Seth should be faster than Rufus, but like I said, in my opinion, Rufus is the fastest person in the game, which I don't think that's right. I wanted Seth to be faster, stronger, more priority, and I wanted to make his ultra stronger. Not a lot strong, but a little strong, because in situations where I do that ultra and I hit him off counter, it still don't kill me. So I'm like, dang, I gotta work hard again, even more. But yeah, but what they did, they increased his health from 750 to, I think it was health, 750 to 700 to 800. They increased his stun to, I think, 900. And what else they did? Took away his jump arms. Oh my god. That's why I don't want to increase their health. Took away his arms, and he's just a neutral jump heavy punch and defensive jump heavy punch. He jumps backwards and he has long arms. Took that out. Now he has that one punch that is like this in the air. On the good side, they made a sound boom recovery faster. And I think they made a sound boom faster. And they did something else. I think something about his standing being is better as a poke now. Which I didn't really use as a poke because I don't really need to be sticking any limbs out there for people to catch me. I have no health to be risking that. And then, what else did they do? They made somebody close stand and medium punch. They did something with it. I don't understand. They guess they made it better or faster or more priority or something like that. I don't know. I didn't really use it anyway. And then what else did they do? It made his duck, the duck heavy punch, where he's going to the little elbow, the gill elbow. It made it faster. That's cool. But, like I said, the jump arms, I'm not happy about that. And the health increase, I'm not happy about that. I want him to be faster. I want him to make his wall jump faster. I still think, if people play Seth, they see the wall jump. I need to be fast, like, just boom, boom, man. Boom, 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 boom. And then I'd be like, and he's, he kind of sticks up with me, then he jumps really far. I need to be fast, quick, like a tick. Bam, bam. But like I said, the health increase, I really didn't care about health. When I first started playing myself vanilla, I was like, damn, his health sucks. I can't play on him, but I just, like, stuck it out. And no health is not really an issue if you really know how to mix people up. Actually, it's to your advantage, because when people mash out on Seth because they know he has no health, one hit, people would break his chin. So they mash out, leave themselves open for moves. I kind of use it as an advantage. But Seth increased. Everybody read about Ken, how they making his light streak recovery a little longer, which is retarded, because his light streak recovery is awesome fast. So that's the only thing I didn't like about that. They're kind of like, they give all the shuttles the same combo. Now I think Dan, Sakura, and Ken can all do duck medium punch, duck medium kick. They all can do it now, which is stupid. I just want Ken to be able to do it. Sakura and Dan, they don't need it. Sakura don't need it because they buff her up so good, she don't need nothing. Dan don't need nothing because he sucks. But, hey, they're doing it. I don't know when the update's coming out. Maybe it's coming out after, after all the costumes released or something. I don't know when it's coming out, but it is. I didn't see nothing on Gen yet. If I didn't, that means I missed it, so I have to go back and look. But I don't think they released anything on Gen yet. And even Seth, he didn't even want to say nothing about Gen. Oh, man. What else? That's pretty much it. So, I'm back after 2 weeks of absence, doing some things. Computer crash, that stupid Facebook virus. And so I had to put all my stuff back, put this program back on the computer so I can upload videos again. Awesome, that was the damn thing. And then, I've been doing ranked matches with Ken. I just did about 5 of them today. I think I won all 5 of them, so I'm back up to 2,700 battle points, and I have 4,500 with Kim. I'm on my road to 5,000 with him. I'll probably start uploading ranked matches again. I really want this cap card, because when I get this cap card, I got plans for it. I've been always wanting to do like playthroughs for old games. I know some people did, but I've always had an idea of doing it. But I never had like, I mean, I could do it now, but I don't know. Just the quality is better with a cap card. That's not really been uploading matches, because I really want this cap card so I can upload matches clearer and then, you know, they're better. And I can commentate with a mic or something if I really want to talk, but I really want for the quality purposes. Because, you know, I have a modded Xbox One, and I have all the old games on there. I got all the Super Nintendo games, Genesis games, Sega Saturn, Game Boy, Pocket, Game Boy Color, Game Boy Advance, Neo Geo Pocket Color, Neo Geo. I got all the arcade. I got all them games. I got all them games on my Xbox One. So, you know, I was thinking about doing a playthrough for, like, Mega Man X or what's that game called? TMNT Tournament Fighter. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Tournament Fighter. I don't know if anybody knows about that game. That's a very good game. It was just like Street Fighter. It was very good too. I wish they would brought that to the dashboard. And another game, you know, Sonic and Knuckles 3, I always like that one. I got Hypersonic and, you know, Hyper Knuckles, Turbo Tails, I got all the dudes. And what else they got? Now, I was also thinking about doing playthroughs for like, games like here. Like, how I might do playthroughs for, like, I don't know. I might not do playthroughs with big games people already done, like Batman and Call of Duty campaign. I might do games like Dynasty Warriors Strike Force and Dynasty Warriors 6. And maybe, I don't know, Crackdown 2 or something. Probably games people that I haven't really done. But that's it. That's pretty much it for this video. I'm about to get back to downloading the stuff, playing some. I've been on this Mass Effect too, man. This Mass Effect is really good. I can't believe it. I just got on the Mass Effect a couple weeks ago. Right before Thanksgiving. And this game been out since 2007 and 2009. I'm just getting on it. So I beat Mass Effect 1. I think right after Thanksgiving. Beat Mass Effect 2. I think last week, and I'm starting back over on Mass Effect 1, starting a new character. This game's very good, man. I give it Game of the Year. Not game, best RPG game that recent came out. I know a lot of people like The Lost Odyssey and all that stuff, but I really like Mass Effect, very good. But not taking no more of your time, so I'm gonna be out of here. Yeah, future plans, cap card. When I get it, I'm probably gonna do an unboxing video. And unboxing and setting it up, and then I might just start recording random stuff. I might start uploading random things, so you never know what you might see. You might see Dead Alive 4, you might see Phantasy Star, you might see UFC, Gears, Halo, Ninja Gaiden, you might see Pac-Man, you might see what was that free game that just came out? Doritos Crash Course. you don't know what you're gonna see, cause I'm gonna be uploading random things to see what the quality's like. But like I said, I'm done now. I'm not gonna say it no more. Talk to you guys soon. Maybe it was rain match or something. Peace out.